like look at that. How can I make a YouTube video and not break my makeup? It's gone. Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing well. So in this video, I'm gonna give you guys certain product recommendations. Actually not certain, literally all of the product recommendations that you guys need to start your own makeup kit. If you're a beginner, if you're just starting out with makeup, this video is gonna be the video for you guys, because I'm gonna give you guys a lot of product recommendations, something you should buy and why you should buy it. And also, if you're not a beginner, if you have been doing makeup for a long time, you still will find this video helpful, because it is my favorite product. So you can call it as, you know, product recommendation video. So that's that. And yes, I also understand that when you're just starting out with makeup, you don't wanna spend a lot on it. It just doesn't make sense, and I won't suggest you guys to go and buy high-end products just because you are just starting out with makeup and you do not know a lot of it, and I don't want you to spend your money just for the sake of it. So first, try these products, and by that I do not mean that if they're affordable, they're not good quality. They're amazing quality, but they're also not a lot on your pocket, right? So these are amazing products that you can start out with, and I have been doing makeup for years and I still use these products. I love them, I absolutely love them. So yeah, I've said a lot, and now without any further ado, I think you should just watch the video. Alright, so the first thing that you need to start your makeup, and mind you, I'm not talking about skin prep in this video. Let me know if you guys want me to talk about it. I can do it in some other video. But before you start out your makeup, make sure your skin is prepped, because if you haven't prepped your skin properly, if you haven't moisturized your face properly, whatever products you're gonna put on your face, they're not gonna look good. So make sure you prep your skin really nicely before you start out with your makeup. Alright, so when you're starting with makeup, the first thing you need to apply is a primer. Now, some people say they do not apply a primer, that's totally your call, but a primer really helps in doing your makeup. Like, it makes your makeup look really nice, really flawless. So I am gonna suggest you guys to buy some primer, whatever kind that you like. There are a lot of kinds of primers. I'm not gonna overwhelm you guys with a lot of information, but just some basic things that you need to know as a beginner. So first of all, you apply primer to, you know, elongate your base stay. Like, your makeup lasts longer when you apply a primer. Your makeup applies smoother, because if you're using like a silicone based primer, it just gonna, you know, fill in your pores. Your base becomes like, your face becomes smoother. Alright, so I'm just gonna suggest you some basic ones. So the first primer that I'm gonna suggest you is this one. This is the most eligible primer, smoothing primer by Sugar. Now, as the name suggests, it's a smoothing primer. So if you have a lot of pores, or even if you just want your skin to be smooth before you apply a foundation, this is a really good primer. If you have ever used Benefit Pore Freshener, let me tell you, this is very, very, very similar to that. It actually is very, very similar to that. So you can literally use this one. Yeah, so this one is really good. It, like, when you apply it on your face, it literally smoothens your skin. It is very good for that. And apart from that, I'm also going to suggest you one primer that I'll pop a picture here. I do not have it, but I've heard really good reviews about it. So if you want to go for something much cheaper than this, and also a smoothing silicone primer, then I will suggest you this one from Nykaa. So you can go and buy that as well. Alright, so next up, sometimes we want to have a very, very glowy face, like a very, very glowy skin. I love my makeup when it's dewy, when it's glowy, like you can see right now, though I haven't applied a primer today, but it is really necessary if you are going for a very, very shiny, not like shiny, a dewy, nice skin kind of a base. This, something like this is so super good. This one is from Swiss Beauty. This is the Real Makeup Base Highlighting Primer. If you're on my Instagram, you would already know about this product. I vouched for this when I first used it. It is so super good, and like, you can get it on, I think, Flipkart, Amazon, or somebody who has like an Instagram store, somebody who has your Swiss Beauty products, or you can even get it on in your local market. This one is in the shade N02 Golden Tint. Let me tell you, this is so so good. This one is, as it says, it's a makeup based highlighting primer. Okay, the claims are brighten skin, modify pores, moisturizing and nutritious. I don't know what does nutritious means in a primer, but let me tell you what it does. It gives you such an amazing dewy skin. Let me just give you a demo. Like, let me just put a little bit. So this is how it looks like. It's very very nice, very liquidy, and like when you blend it, it gives such kind of a finish. Like, look at that. This looks so good under your makeup. Or even if I would suggest you guys, even if you do not apply makeup and you use this primer, it's gonna look so good. It is like you can literally use it as a body shimmer as well. It's not too much, but it totally looks like your skin. It's so beautiful. Look at that. All right, enough about the primer now. It is so super affordable. This I think retails under 300 rupees, and you can definitely always get it on discount. So yeah, very, very good product. All right, so next up, we obviously have to apply a foundation. Now, I'm not gonna suggest you guys foundations in this video because I made a video last week. I'm gonna link it here. So please make sure you watch that video. I talk about my top 5 foundations. So I just don't wanna repeat it, but they are affordable, they are good, and they are my favorite. So please go watch that video for the foundation. All right, so after foundation, we need a concealer. Now, foundation gives us an even skin tone, and a concealer helps in covering or hiding our dark circles, our pigmentations, hyperpigmentations, whatever you might have on your face. A concealer helps in covering those. So I am going to suggest you some of my favorite. Now, this one is my absolutely favorite concealer. Like, I am very, very late to the bandwagon, but I tried it like a few months ago and I absolutely love it. It's super, super good. It is such amazing concealer. It has very, very natural coverage. Like, you apply it, it blends into your skin seamlessly, and you just don't feel like you have a concealer on or any product on. So this one is Age Rewind. Love it. It comes with like a applicator like this. Sometimes you just don't need a foundation if you're using this concealer. It is very natural. So if you want to go for a no makeup look kind of a thing, this one really is amazing. All right, so the next concealer that I absolutely love is this one from Makeup Revolution. This is their Conceal and Define concealer. This is full coverage, so good. It feels very, very natural, light on the skin. Like, some people say it's drying on the skin. I am a dry skin type. I never felt it was drying on my skin. And it comes in a, like, with a wand that is so huge, but it is so good. I love it. So yeah, this concealer is like, this one is a little has a little fragrance, so if you're allergic to that, maybe not for you. But otherwise, the product is so good. It gives like a literal full coverage, but also looks very nice. All right, so let me tell you, for base products, I only like something that looks natural on the skin but also does its job. So this is that. It does its job. It's a beautiful concealer, looks amazing on the skin, and also hides your dark circles, pigmentation, whatever you have. It's really good, and it is very affordable. Like, if you are gonna get it on Flipkart, oh my god, it literally is on discount, like literally for 200 mostly all the time. But whatever, amazing concealer. All right, so next, after concealer, we need to set our concealer so that it doesn't move, and you just need to set your base because you have applied liquid products. So if you do not set them with the powder, they're gonna move, and if you touch your face or if somebody else touches your face, they're gonna have foundation on their hand, and you don't want that. So we need to set our base. So for that, some people like to use a loose powder. So if you're oily, I would highly suggest you go in with a loose powder. It's gonna make your makeup last longer. It's gonna set your base very, very nicely. But if you're a dry skin like me, you do not need to use baking to set your face. I mean, don't do it. It's gonna crack your foundation. Like, I absolutely don't like to bake my face. So for that, I'll suggest if you want to go for a loose powder, please go for Maybelline Fit Me. It's amazing, it's great. But if you don't want to go for a loose powder and you want to go for a compact, something to set your face or something to, you know, reapply once you're out and about. I don't do that, but whatever. Alright, so if you don't want to go for a loose powder, I will highly suggest you check out Sugar Compact. Now this one is Sugar Powder Clay Banana Compact. This one comes in two shades. This one is banana, and I also have translucent compact. Like this one has a lot of yellow tinge. I hope you can see. This one has a yellow tinge, nothing too much, but something to brighten up your face. Like if you are just gonna apply it under your eyes like a banana powder, it's gonna brighten up your under eyes and your base is gonna look really nice. And this one also comes in a translucent shade. That one is white, but it is translucent. Like it looks white, but it is translucent powder. These are so good. Like usually meri skin pe powders bilkul bhi suit nahi karte. My skin looks very crusty if I apply powders, but these ones are really good. They are very natural, apply seamlessly, and makes my face matte wherever I apply it. So if you want to have a little mattified skin, like especially under your eyes, you don't want glow under your eyes, right? So it's great for that. Love these, and these are not that expensive as well. Alright, so if you're a beginner and you do not want to go for singular products and you want to buy products that you can use in multiple ways, I would suggest you go for palettes. Now this one is Wet n Wild Contouring Palette. This one has two shades. Let me show. Yeah, this one has a banana shade right here and then a contour shade. This is an amazing product if you want to go for a banana powder and like to set your face. Like you do not apply a banana powder all over your face, you just apply it under your eyes or maybe on your highlighted areas so that it comes out and your face looks nicely structured. And this one, this compact shade is great. It's almost goes for everybody. Really good shade, and yeah, it's one like you can use this product for a lot of ways. Like you can use this for eyeshadow as well if you want. So yeah, one product, multiple uses, great for a beginner. Alright, so next up I'm gonna talk about blushes. Now obviously you can buy singular blushes, and I'm gonna suggest this one from Sugar. These comes in this small packaging. These are like Sugar mini blush. This one is in the shade 04 Salmon Superstar. Now this is how it looks like. It's a very very pretty blush. Like I literally use it almost every single day. But again, if you don't want to go for a singular product, I'll suggest you guys to go for palette. Now something like this comes really handy if you're a beginner. Now this one is from Sivana Colors, and this is the Ultra Blush palette. Like look at that. How can I make a YouTube video and not break my makeup? It's gone. Okay, so this one was a very beautiful contour shade, and like this is a whole palette. You get a lot of blushes and a highlighter right here. This one is a little shimmery and on the cool tone, like a silver tone, but otherwise really beautiful. And yeah, you can look at this is destroyed, but you get the point. You can go for palettes like this. If not this one, you can go for some other palettes like from Makeup Revolution. They also have really nice palettes. Alright, so apart from big palettes, you can also go for small shimmer palettes. These ones come really handy. Alright, so first we have this one from Swiss Beauty. You know, a lot of brands do this, like Nykaa also recently did this. Makeup Revolution has this, Bobbi Brown has this, so a lot of brands do this. But basically what I'm trying to say is, if you wanna, like this solves your purpose of a highlighter, of blush, but a shimmery blush, and eyeshadows, like literally it's amazing product if you just want one product to do a lot of work. Next up I also have this one. This is a Palladio Mozzak powder. This says blush and bronzer. Okay, so I don't think it's a bronzer. It's basically only a blush, but has a lot of shades. You can mix all of these, but you can apply one single shade. You can use it as your matte eyeshadow, and Yeah, works great, really, really good product. Alright, so same goes for a highlighter, and I'm sure you guys have heard about Maybelline Molten Gold Highlighter and Wet n Wild. I have talked about those. So if you're gonna go for those, I'll insert a picture. You can go for those now. I'm very lazy to get up and find those. I'm so sorry. But I also have another suggestion for you guys. You can go for something like this. Now this one is absolutely gorgeous. This is from Makeup Revolution. This has so many highlighter shades. Like literally all your highlighter needs fulfilled here. You do not need to buy something else. Now this one has a lot of shades for a highlighter. A golden shade, a light like champagne shade, this like a unicorn shade, and literally all your highlighter needs will be fulfilled here. I literally, when I first bought it, I stopped using all my highlighter. This is a very, very gorgeous blinding highlighter, but you can also apply a little and like literally always go for it if you're doing a like an everyday makeup look. But if you want to go ham with the highlighter, this also does that. Amazing highlighter, love this. Especially if you're like a makeup artist, I think something like this or palettes in general are really great for you, like contour palettes, blush palette. If you're a makeup artist, perfect for you. Alright, so the base is done, and moving on to eyes, I have a lot of options for you guys. So I won't suggest you ki haan ek baar mein jaake sab kuch le lo, but yeah, choose whatever you want. First of all, I have these small palettes from Nikake. Now I'm not saying you guys ki isi shade pe like you buy these shades. I have all their shades, and they're amazing palettes, really good for the price, really handy, and the quality is really, really good. Like you can see, this one is in the shade Poison Apple, but they come in all type, like literally all shades. You can go for very bright colors, you can go for nudes. What I'm trying to say is this palette in particular is really good. Next up, I would suggest something that every beginner or everyone should have basically is a palette like this. Now this is from Makeup Revolution. This is the Sofex palette. This is what the shades look like. Now this one in particular is my favorite because it has all your shades that you would need for an event, for a like a wedding function, for every day. It has like proper brown nudes, it has orange, but it also has some amazing colors that you would need to amp up any look. Like, and it also comes with this huge mirror, which is great. And yeah, the shades are beautiful. Only I feel like this yellow is a little not that great, but it works. But everything else in this palette is superb. Love the shades, love the shade range. Actually, I mean favorite palette. But if you want to go for something really, really affordable but still works, go for this one. Now this is from Swiss Beauty. This is their cheek and eye palette. This is how it looks like. It has so many shades, and this is like a shimmer shade, so you can use it for highlighter, for blush, and you can use it for eyes. This is very beautiful, very, very affordable, and is also has like literally brown shades, black shades, which I think everyone, every beginner should have. They are really good, they are really amazing shades, and the quality is really good. And looking at the price, what else can you ask for? This is the Maybelline Colossal Bold Liner. Really nice, very, very affordable. And apart from that, I also like if you wanna go for a sketch liner, go for the Sugar Aqua. I forgot the name, I'll insert it right here. Go for that one. That is a really good one. Who likes to use kajal, I will highly suggest this one. This is the Sugar Call of Honor Intense Kajal 01 Blackout. This is super intense, so good. Let me just show you guys. It's very, very good. Like, look at that. It is really, really good. Like, and it's very affordable, not that expensive. So I'll highly suggest you, if you're looking for a kajal, go for this. Right, so coming to mascara, obviously Maybelline knows the mascara game. So if you want to go for any Maybelline mascara, that'll be great. They are really good. But apart from that, I really like this one from Sugar. This is the mini version. This is the Uptown Curl Lengthening Mascara. So if you are looking for a mascara that will give you length, go for this one. This is really good. Alright, so next up, only a brow product is left. Now, brow products come in a lot of variants. But if you're a beginner, I'd suggest go for a eyebrow pencil. That is really easy to work with and it's perfect for beginners. Like, I still love using eyebrow pencils. They are really easy to work with. They are quick and yeah, great. So one product that I really love is this one. This is from Wet n Wild. This is the retractable brow pencil. Now this one is completely finished, so I'm just showing you guys. But I absolutely love this. This is like, it has this spoolie right here, and then it also had product here which is all over. And it is I hope you can see, it comes in this shape, so like a rectangular shape, so it's very easy to mimic a brow here. So yeah guys, that's it, that's all you need in your makeup kit. Now of course I know I'm not including lipsticks in here and I'm not including makeup tools, because that is a whole different topic to explore. So comment below if you want me to do another video on brushes, on makeup tools, or on lipsticks. Like, that is a never ending thing. So I think I'll do another video in which I'll show you guys my top very very affordable lipsticks. So wait for that. I'll do that video for sure for you guys. So yeah, apart from lipsticks and you know, brushes and all of that, this is all that a beginner really needs. Not even all these products. Like, I give you everything, like a packed video in which you, after this, you do not need to literally buy anything else. But you can always choose and see what products work for you and what does not work for you. These are the products that I absolutely love. I won't suggest to you guys anything that I have never used or I don't like. So yeah, these are the products I really love and I really, really enjoy using till date. So yeah, that's it for today's video guys. I hope you guys liked it. I hope it was helpful to you. If you have watched till the end, I love you. Thank you so much for watching. And if you're wondering about this makeup look, it's gonna go up on my Instagram. So make sure you follow me there. Check this makeup look out. And if you are watching like literally till here, then make sure you like this video, subscribe to my channel. I love you guys so much and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.